Everyone on the Foul Sense the Boss here, and today I'm playing Five Nights at Jumpscare Academy. I haven't played this before in front of you guys, or anything that involves it. If there was a way that I could turn down the music, I would. Anyway, Underfell Sands. I'm not gonna do that. Go. I'm sorry, I can't turn down the music. Welcome to Fist at Jumpscare Academy. You are all bright students gathered here because you're all possess the skills to be the best. Sorry for that. The best animatronics and jump scares out there, of course. Each and every day one of you is unique, and I want you all to embrace it. You'll all get to know your peers over the next 5 days, and I hope you become close. Each day you have a couple stages in sleeping will bring you to the next stage. Remember, at the end of 5 days, only two of you will graduate successfully. So study hard and get to know your classmates. It's not enough to pass tests. You also must get to know your peers to graduate. Each time you study, you'll increase your chances of passing the next exam. If you fail tests, you're going to have to stay until evening to make up work. To rest, just go to your room and sleep. So right now I'm just going to study. First day I'm studying, because stay in school, kids, because meh. So if you're wondering who I'm going to talk to first, it's probably going to be G-Fred. So... aww. Why? I kicked him. Sleep. You slept to restore your health. Cafeteria doesn't... there doesn't seem to be anyone here. My skills at voice acting are hard. It's pretty big school. So I'm only gonna graduate with this girl. Which is the puppet! Yeah, it's Chica. Can you tell? So I'm just being silent for a while. I'm kidding. So, day two, welcome to the second day, yeah, study. Ooh, 100%. Kick. I'm gonna hug Golden Flake. Oh, actually. Do you hate me that much? Really? Hug. Oh, Foxy, so cool. Let's see if I can find Mask. No! Thank you. How are you? Good. I'm new here. I can see that. I haven't seen you before. Maximum because I have 8 energy. Wait, sleep. Yeah, whatever. Oh wait, isn't she a gym? Oh. Ho 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 ho, that feels nice. He's Santa. He's Santa. What's her name? Just call me Mask. What's with the mask? Don't look at me. I'm just curious about classmate. I still won't tell you. So, do you like this school? Yeah, I guess it's alright. How long have you been here? This is my first year here. So, I like Mask. I want to see Chica. Slap him. Oh no, I get this. If I get to kiss people. I kiss. Cause he's Foxy Senpai! He's Foxy Senpai. and a foxy senpai.
Yeah, wish for love.
Wait. Give. A kick.
You had to kick.
Oh, you're gonna hate me in the comic for kicking in the comments for kicking him. I guess we're in the same boat. I don't care either way. Does that mean some people have been here longer? Yeah, I know, Foxy and Jeffrey have been here a while. Well, they have all been here before I came, but Jeffrey. What's wrong with Jeffrey? I think he's going to say that Jeffrey just graduated. What? Why? Sleep. No! Foxy Senpai, I love you, but no. Don't need to study. Talk. What, why? I don't know, maybe this just got to him. I want to graduate soon too. Let's graduate together. Yeah, I'll study hard too. I'm gonna sleep first. Today, I have two surprises for Shona. Oh no, I have to study again. Let's see if I can find her. No, I don't like Bonnie. What are you doing to me? You look better without the mask. Stop, it's embarrassing. Why did you cover your face with it? As you can see, it's hard to be taken seriously when I look like this. I'm not scary. I like you without your mask. Him master is actually the one who gave me this mask, and I've worn it since my first day here. It must have been hard for you. It's kind of funny, because sometimes I'll sleepwalk at night with the mask on. It's funny. I know, right? I've just been sleeping and suddenly I wake up in the middle of the school book. That sounds pretty scary. And this is the most scary thing I've ever done. It's okay, I still think you're a talented person. Aww. Like Chica without the mask. Meh. Don't be too stupid. If I remember to kick. Why'd you do that? Give. Foxy Senpai. Do I lose energy when I move? Do I need to find her? Miss Chica. Oh, there she is. It's okay, I still think you're telling a person to talk. Really? I'm sure it'll be fine. Thank you. No one else has trained me this well before. You're special to me, that's why. I look forward to graduation day. I'm gonna talk to Foxy Senpai for a while. Then I talk to Goldie. I guess I'm gonna sleep. excuse me. I did not sleep on this. Gonna talk to Goldie. In fact, I do. No. Thank you. because you're my friend. So how do you like the school? School? I don't know. Have you heard about a student who just graduated? Graduated? Yes, it was free. Oh, wait. No! Anyway, guys. Anyways, you guys, I'm just gonna. So yeah, that's some things. His name is Freddy. Freddy. Are you okay? Damn, my hair hurts. Do you need some help? No, thanks. But I'm back. You're back. What does that mean? Are you Freddy's brother? Yes, and Freddy graduated. Are you sure? How do you know? Look at. Yeah, whatever. I've actually played this before. So, do me a study. There, finally! Let's start with my nose. Here, let me show you. This mask is by the mask is a student. Okay. Hug, kick. I'm just gonna sleep because I'm tired. Well, this would be me every day of my life. Or so happens. Okay guys, I might actually do this a few times. Alright, so yeah. Here's Burger's faint. But you hear the words loud and clear. Thank you.
Oh my gosh! It's so sad! No!
Oh, anyway, that was escape the limit, but I wanted to graduate with her, but anyway, so see you guys in the next video.